and gentlemen, and welcome. My name is Bianca Messersmith, and we are the Atkinson Academy 4th and 5th grade chorus. The song we are about to sing is actually a melody and of several songs you probably already know. It will be sung by our advanced chorus members who meet every Friday morning before school. We hope you enjoy our singing.
To introduce our next song, When I Close My Eyes, by Jim Popolis. This song speaks to an increasing number of negative influences on lives of children around the world. The composer wanted to send the message that if a children wants to feel strength and to believe in him or herself, it must come from within.
When I close my eyes, I'm alive. When to take a moment to recognize our amazing accompanist, Andrew LaFoley. Thank you so much for sharing your musical talent and taking the time to play for us this evening. Our next song is entitled Peaceful by Teresa Jennings. This song ponders what we could do to make this world a loving, peaceful place. We hope you enjoy listening to it as much as we love to sing it.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, hello, my name is Maddie Farrell. I have the privilege of conducting the amazing and talented students you see here on the stage this evening. I wanted to take a moment to thank you for sharing your children with me. Thank you again for all of your support.
Good evening. My name is Amelia Sharplin.
And my name is Rihanna Kelly.
We would like to thank all of our parents, relatives, and friends for coming to see us this evening. We are so lucky to have the opportunity to sing for you. We would also like to thank all of the teachers and staff at Atkinson Academy, Mrs. Deodis and Mrs. Lith, as well as all of the support staff here at the Performing Arts Center. We couldn't do this without you.
Our final song this evening is from the movie Trolls. We love it because it's the fun song to sing. And it teaches us that whenever things go wrong and we feel knocked down in life, we always get back up again. Thank you all for listening.
Ready to take on anything. please join me in welcoming the Atkinson Academy String Orchestra. I'm Jessica Healy, and we're going to jump right in with Rolling Along. So I like to take a minute in these concerts and feature each of the different groups that we have within the string department. So first up, we're going to feature our first year students. These are students who started playing their instrument this past June, but some of them even signed up maybe in September or October as well. So they're going to give you a song, well, I called it three folk songs. Just starting. All right, so now we're going to move on to our second and third year kids. They're going to play a piece called Good News Blues. These kids are in fourth or fifth grade. This is either their second or third year playing their stringed instrument. Thank you. So there's a big difference from the first year to the second year, and the second year is when we start to work on pieces and parts where the violins have a different part than the cellos and who have a different part than the violas, and they learn to listen across the group to each other. They learn how to listen to what the other person has and try kind of walk a mile in their shoes for a little bit and learn how it all fits together like a glove. It's one of those skills that transfers into the classroom. We hope that they go forward into their classroom, that they become more empathetic listeners when they're listening to their other friends in the other classrooms they have at Atkinson Academy. We're gonna move on and feature our fifth grade students. And last of our featured groups, we're going to feature the students in the Honors Orchestra. Students in Honors Orchestra, can you raise your hands right now? Yes, we only have a few, but they are going to, yes, let's give them a round of applause. Awesome. We have an Honors Orchestra, an Honors Chorus, and an Honors Band, and students are chosen to participate in this as an after-school evening activity every other week after they've been playing their instrument for a while. And they're gonna feature their piece, their favorite, one of their favorite pieces. It's a little past the season, Frosty the Snowman. You guys don't mind, do you? Thank you. we'll finish up with our Christmas tunes. We're going to start with Good King Wants Some Sauce. Good King Wences Pencils. Good King Wenceslas. Finish with Jingle Bells. Let me take a moment and thank the wonderful principal, Mrs. Deotis and Mrs. Liff, and all the support we have at the Atkinson Academy. And let's take a minute. Kids, can we give our parents a round of applause for being such awesome parents? Thank you guys so much for letting us borrow your children, making them bring their instruments and practice and all those things that I know are not the easiest things to do all the time, but we sure do love them, and we absolutely love being able to put these concerts on for you. So we're going to finish with our Christmas favorites. Bye. Thank you.
Let me introduce myself to all of you. My name is Ms. Pellegrino, and I am not only the band director here at Atkinson Academy, but the general music teacher, so I get the lovely experience of meeting with every one of your lovely children. In front of us here is a combination of the fourth and fifth grade band. There are first-year students, and there are second-year students, and there are honors band students as well. So we're going to get started with a holiday medley of Good King Wenceslas, Jolly Old St. Nicholas, and Jingle Bells.
Thank you.
our second piece for you this evening is known as Minuteman March. And this is the piece that we have primarily set up for our first year students. Everyone will be playing along. And fifth graders have been really great about being great role models for the fourth graders. And even some advanced fifth graders are being great role models for beginning fifth grade students as well. So we like to get them started whenever they possibly can. So we always welcome them in. So here we have Minuteman March. I do want to say a heartfelt thank you to Mrs. Deiotis for getting everybody so excited and energized for tonight's concert, and Mrs. Liff and Mrs. Gallant and Mrs. Riley and all of the teachers who have been so supportive, as well as Mr. DeBartolomeo, who's been a great help for us tonight as well in the back. And I just want to say thank you so much, because again, we say it all the time, but without you guys here, it's just a rehearsal, and so we have a great time. Thank you all so much for coming out, and we're going to end with Procession of Heroes.